All right, today on Knowing the Ropes, I'm out here at No Excuses Gym. I got Lil Ryan, a.k.a. Ryan Williams. What's good, man?
What's up?
Man, tell everybody your accomplishments that you got so far, man.
I got about, like, 14 nationals under my belt, and I got about, like, 110 fights, and about, like, 8 losses, I think, yep.
Also, the Western Qualified National Champion, Junior Olympic Champion.
Yep.
Current record 91-9.
Mm-hmm.
Man, what's up next for you, man?
Probably the U.S. Nationals in December. I'll probably try to win, be on Team USA, make it Team USA. Try to fight overseas.
Hey, how long have you been involved with the sport, man?
About 5 years.
5 years? What got you involved with boxing?
My stepdad just brought me to the gym, and I started, and I never stopped.
You know, was there ever a point in time where you said, man, I don't think this for me?
Nah. I just, you know, like the sport. Loved it. Just kept going.
One thing about boxing, man, you don't play boxing, man. So when you step in that ring, anything could go, man. What was it, the adrenaline rush when you get in that ring for you?
Yep. I never, you know, not.
Who's one of your favorite fighters out there right now?
Canelo. And I say Errol Spence.
Errol Spence. What is about Errol Spence you like so much?
How he come forward a lot. You know, he work, keep his hands up. You know, he real nice moving. I like him.
Hey, man, for people that don't know, man, where you from?
I'm from Toledo, Ohio.
Now you hear that, Toledo, Ohio. You came all the way to Maryland to get some work, man. Why is it important, man, to get around the country to get that good sparring there?
Because you get to experience everything with everybody. Get that work with everybody. It's good to work with a lot of different people. Get that good, different work.
Now, who is it, man, that you got your eye on at the 95 weight division?
I don't know.
Whoever in the way?
Whoever in the way.
Let me ask you, man, because you've had a chance to go around the country. Have you been around the world also as well?
Mm-hmm.
What's one of the best places that you had the chance to go to for boxing?
I say probably Reno, Nevada. That's probably a good one. What was it, the Westerns? I think it's one of them.
Yeah, what was it about that experience for you?
It's pretty good. No different down there. Different work.
What's your ultimate goal, man?
Be on Team USA. Make it Team USA. Fight for the Olympics.
So that is important for you to go the Olympic route.
Yeah.
Now, have you talked to a lot of your friends? Because I see a lot of young fighters are actually going the pro route at this time. So What is it about the Olympic route that you would like to head? Because I also talked to, before you answer, I had talked to Jamal Harvey about that. Mm-hmm. That's one of his goals, is also the Olympic route. So what is it for you that...
I'm trying to win gold medal, make it to, you know, the Olympics, win, you know.
And how them grades right now, man?
They good.
I see you got the tap, man. You serious about the sport, man. Got the box, game changer. What that mean to you, man, when you got that?
A lot. That's my name for now. A name I'm going to stand by for a long time.
Hey, man, I really appreciate your time today, man.
Thanks.
All right. Hey, man, if they wanted to follow you on Instagram, how can they do it?
Little_Ryan11.
Oh, with that being said, since Errol Spence your bad, man, what you see going in that Errol Spence Danny Garcia fight? How you see it going?
I'm going for Errol Spence.
What you think gonna happen in that fight? Knockout or decision?
Decision, I think.
So it's gonna be a tough battle for him.
I think it's gonna go to a decision.
All right, man. I really appreciate your time today, man. All right, we out.